Higashi Oiwake Station. Higashi Oiwake Eki, lit. East Oiwake Station was a railway station on the Sekisu Line in Ibira, Hokkaido, Japan, operated by Hokkaido Railway Company Jr. Hokkaido. Opened in 1965, it closed in March 2016. Lines: Higashi Oiwake Station was served by the Sekisu Line, and was situated 21.6 kilometers from the starting point of the line at Minami Chitose Station. The station was numbered K16. Station layout: the station had two side platforms serving two tracks. History: the station opened on March 1, 1965. With the privatization of Japanese National Railways Jr. on April 1, 1987, the station came under the control of Jr. Hokkaido. February 2012 freight train derailment. At around 20:50 on February 16, 2012, a freight train derailed at the station after passing a signal at red and colliding with the wall of a snow shelter close to the station. The up container freight train from Kushiro Freight Terminal to Sapporo Freight Terminal was normally scheduled to pass the station non-stop, but on this occasion faced a red signal to allow it to pass the delayed down Super Azura 13 service in the opposite direction. The driver reportedly applied the brakes, but the train failed to stop and was derailed by the catch points protecting the single track line, hitting the wall of a snow shelter protecting the junction. The junior freight class DF200 diesel locomotive and four of the container wagons in the train were derailed, but the lone 25-year-old driver was uninjured. Six train services were cancelled as a result. Closure. In September 2015, it was announced that Junior Hokkaido planned to close this station in March 2016. The station closed following the last day of services on March 25, 2016.